ikinci gün, ilk gün de harikaydı.
Panelists also EU-Turkey connection in this artificial intelligence. They realized that they were getting squeezed between the US and China, and they realized they should make some reform, some new, they should have a new narrative, they should have new regulations. And out of this understanding, now we have twin transformation. What is twin transformation? Most of us are aware of it. Green Deal and digital transformation. And digital transformation's main component is artificial intelligence. And with this twin transformation, EU would like to have a standard setter. Because when you have the rules, when you have the regulations, you have also an upper hand. So EU would like to do that. And as a candidate country, we are also trying to have the harmonization with the EU on all these areas, including AI. As I emphasized at the beginning, I'm not an expert on AI, but as a political officer, as a diplomat, I know the priority of AI, and in order to have a strong Turkey, as our minister also mentioned, in the second century of Turkey, Turkish Republic, we need to work on AI because it will be the main exponential element of Turkey's future. Here, it's a pleasure to join to this special event because what I see that AIPA is one of the institutions, one of the associations playing a pivotal role here. And we need more and more discussions on all these issues, and we should reflect these discussions to the field. And as AIs already are part of our daily lives, and it has a lot of potential, we should work on this area in a careful way and with balanced approaches.